Hey yo everybody, and we are at the playoffs. We ended number one in our conference, number one in our division, but number two in power rank. So someone on the fucking west side of the conference, of the NBA on the West Conference, is better than us. It would seem. But we won 10 in a row. We have only lost one game. That's pretty good. And here you can see the playoff bracket here. So the Warriors is a better team than us. Bull flop. We got the Mavericks and the Thunder. Lakers, Rockets. The Blazers, made it to the second seed. I find that pretty cool. The Cavs are second seed in our division. I mean our conference. Against the Bucks and the Knicks. Ha! Wouldn't make the playoffs. Doesn't matter. Pacers and Knicks. Bulls and Heat. And we get the Wizards. Yeah. So, the last two games I recorded was a bit choppy. So, I've set down the detail of the crowd and stuff like that. I've put that down a bit. And the game ran more smoothly. So, I'm hoping that'll just... Select one of the following user control games. Any games from... Yes. I had intended to play as my team going into the playoffs. Is that silly? I don't think that's silly. Anyway.
And brought to you by Sprite. It's the 2K pregame show.
I'm nervous now because now it's really... There's something on the line. If we lose this, our season is over.
I'm Ernie Johnson.
Plus, we're number one seed.
The excitement of the NBA playoffs upon us.
We're number one seed going up against number eight.
As the Nets will
so,
be going
oh,
up
Kevin won't load. I'm sorry,
Wizards.
Kevin. There you go.
Well, for Washington, as the eighth
and here we need to really fucking watch
win.
Out for John Wall and Brad Beal. I think we've got the muscle power to take care of Nene and Gortat. Jared Dudley is irrelevant, and then he's going to score like 40. But you know, yes, Ernie and Shaq. This is oh dear Lord, it's slow.
It's just a whole different energy from the fans, from your team.
84, 89, 99, 91. You can do it. Come on, game. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Come on.
Wow, well played.
Come on, game.
Let's get out courtside.
Gee whiz, am I happy you managed to load. Right when the thing, see, I said crowd detail to medium, now it's like, looks like the crowd is halfway empty. Okay, maybe we shouldn't have done that, but if the game runs smoother, aren't we more focused on the actual, look at this. And then they high five and they don't even touch because Luke is like, 3 feet shorter. That's great. That is. Just that's Jared Dudley. We don't like him. Here we go. Hopefully less laggy than the last two games. And hopefully a win. Oh, I can already tell it's less lag. Oh, that's good. It's still not, like, optimal. And I don't know if it's the recorder, but fuck that. We are in the playoffs. And we are happy to be here. Nope, I'm wanting to play. Yes. And then I'm wanting to... That is an easy bucket. No, that was supposed to be an easy score. Dude, where's my guy? Am I on Nene? Good defense, me. Doesn't look like me. Jared Dudley with his dumbass fucking headband. Kevin, you've got that Gortat, dude. You've got the Polish guy. I've got the Brazilian guy. Oh, two huge dudes trying to block him and it didn't work. Would you... Brook Lopez, you're such a dick. Wow, you're a dick. You're supposed to inbounce the ball. Okay, well, it definitely is more... way less lag. So that's... That should go in. Yes, and we're up. And referees, could you just, like, go, hey, that's it, game over. I don't want to risk losing this. I don't want to lose the first round. I'm paranoid that we're going to lose the first round. I just really want to do well. You know, I also want to stop talking all squeaky, because I tend to just start talking squeaky. There, and then you back him in. And then he's open. No, that's a bad shot. Oh, why would he move right when I want to shoot? Oh, hate that. Can you tell that I hate that? I really hate that when I can see that I'm passing the ball to someone who's standing still, that they have to start moving as soon as they get the ball. It's going to be 3 seconds on somebody. Over the back foul, after we both were in the fucking paint for like 10 seconds. Yeah, he's got to go straight up when he's under the boards in that kind of foul. Chest first into the man in front of him. This is going to be a tough game for the referees, I can tell, because they can't count to three. They're in the first. Yes. 2.5 minutes played so far. Out to the wing. Here's Dudley. Oh, fucking Jared Dudley. Okay. Low scoring affair so far. We haven't gotten Tyler ready. We haven't gotten Brooke Lopez ready. But here's his baby hook. Yes. There was his baby hook. And I went up real squeaky again. I don't know why the fuck I do that, but I do. And I need to not do it. I need to just fucking talk. Wreck your lullaby. No, don't let Bradley Beal take a three, please. I tried jumping, but he wouldn't jump. He did some weird hand-checking stuff. Is there, like, an assist for defense that I haven't noticed that's turned on, and that's why I'm being fucked in the butt all the time when I'm on defense? It just dawned on me that it may actually be, like, a feature now. Defensive assist or something like that. Good. Brook Lopez is doing his bit. Now the rest of us just need to do our bit, and we'll be fine. Why would they take a timeout? They're in the lead. But it's good, because then we can get Kevin out. Because I once again have forgotten my rotation of Kevin coming out before the first quarter ends. Because he is so fucking tired all the fucking time. I was in front of that ball, if you believe, game. Oh, look, it's Mr. Kardashian. I wonder what it feels like to be married for like 2 days. And then never again. No! That's because I made fun of you, right, Humphries? Why would the animation for getting a rebound be activated for Brook Lopez when we didn't even come close? We have three in the key. By me. Several times now, I've been like 9 in the key, maybe even 12. There we go. Brook Lopez for some reason dribbling it. Okay, could somebody come up here, pick and roll? And that's too slow, but we'll take it. Ah, oh, it was a good shot. I wasn't moving around like a dickhead this time, so. It's an okay shot. No. But maybe we should just stick to Brook Lopez being our offensive powerhouse here. I want a shot with Tyler, so Tyler needs to get his ass over here. That's a great shot, Tyler. Thank you. Could we take the lead into the second quarter, please? Yes, we could. But that's the lowest total we've had, I think. 9-8. That's really low. I know we're only playing 6 minute quarters and it's like half the time, but even if we doubled that and it was 18-16, that would probably be somewhere close to the lowest total ever in the first quarter. So that's low, but whatever. It's the playoffs, game one, the only game in the first round. Ooh, can you feel the tensions rising here? I can. I am feeling the tension of the tense situation. Alright, where am I going? I'm over here. Thomas Robinson, you're on. I'm freeze, please. And then I was thinking that we should have the Thomas Robinson, Brook Lopez duo in, because they've been doing so well. They've been doing so well, Brook Lopez, Thomas Robinson. So I think we're going to do that. That's a good. Oh, that was it was a good pass, but then he chose to like. No, that's a bad shot. Wow. Okay, that was off by a lot. Not really sure why. But it wasn't. Okay, so now I'm over here. Yes. I don't really totally understand the movements right now, but I might think that the whole idea of a defensive assist placement thing is actually a thing. Because it makes no sense otherwise. That's a good shot. Yes, it is. And now there's some lag. Why is there lag now? Game. Because every time I want to record it, there's something wrong. But it runs fine. I just need an external fucking recorder so I don't fucking... No. So now you switch. Have you switched? Then you're a dick. Thank you. How can Humphries get this many rebounds? Play the ball. I don't get how our amazing three-point players are this bad now at shooting three-pointers. To the left wing. Am I seeing Otto Porter in this game? To the right side. A man so fortunate that his parents actually named him Otto. Here's Neal, in like 1990. An extra delayed jumping. Nice. Okay, this isn't looking all that good. Nothing's happening in this game. Come on. Are the Wizards just this boring? Let's do this. Which they didn't let me do. Okay. Okay, I wasn't allowed to cover him either. We can't rebound at all. That's so fucking strange. Let's get our tallest man in. Maybe he can help. And that one misses. Brooklyn making some changes. Mr. Move jump in for Thomas Robinson. Young. And he gets a rebound. Great. That's trailed by four. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
And yep, kicks to Lopez. I'm looking for Brook Lopez to be our savior now. I am looking for him to absolutely save our ass completely. Because apparently none of our other players can do anything they usually do in the game. I don't know if it's playoff jitters or what it is, but that is definitely a problem. Okay, and box out, and they score. When we finally manage to box the fuck out, they score. Cocksuckers. Yes, I'd love to play you, but I had to, like... Nobody can hit a damn fucking thing, man. What the hell? No, I really shouldn't be on Otto Porter with Lopez. No. Okay, so, new rule. Just give the ball to Brook Lopez. Because apparently none of our other players can hit a damn fucking thing from any fucking where on the fucking court. Yep. What is Brook Lopez doing? You are a very large man. I know what I just said, but that shot should be... Luke, what did you just do, Luke? Come on! It's been way more than 5 seconds. Hello? 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 What? Oh, okay. Press start. No! Oh, God damn it. Would you fucking control yourself, game? What the fuck was that? I don't see the time. What's the time? God damn it. Wow. Fuck this game. Thank you. Okay, so maybe Tyler can help us too. Maybe. That's nice. Okay, so only down by one at half. We were up by one. So technically, you know, kind of evened out a bit here. But that was weird. You have 5 seconds to inbound the ball, and they honestly took like fucking 40? But either way, the game is running better now, even though I think it's disappointing that the crowd completely goes away. Oh, the Blazers lost to the Spurs. Lakers advanced, limiting the Rockets. Over the Rockets, yeah. Over the Rockets, yeah. Okay. That was such amazing news that the horrible Lakers have beat the Houston Rockets. It was just such amazing news that they had to tell you like 3 times. Here we go. Man up, motherfuckers. Tyler and Brook Lopez are our only hopes. I'm not going to make a Star Wars reference again. Tired. It's old. It's been done. It's been said by me. Oh! Nice defense, and then you stepped out of bounds. Still a nice defense. I'm still going to go, hey, that was nice, Brooke. It was nice. It was a nice move. Nice thingamajig. But still. I'm very confused. Okay, I'm in front of him. I'm in front of him. Yeah, I don't get it either, man. We're getting some really weird fucking calls. One way only. In the league-leading 13-1 team, or at least conference-leading, that they can't get a sold-out playoff game. When was this? Was this, like, Monday morning at, like, 9? So no one's available? Okay, that was very nonchalant. Considering you had a dude in your ass, that was very, very, fancy and carefree here. But I don't... Yeah, see, the thing is, I wanted to be... There we go. Wanted to be this man with his baby hooks. Yes. I don't know how my brain told me we needed to get it into Kevin when I was literally thinking, hey, Brook Lopez. I don't know how that managed to happen, but it did. Run the ball. Thank you. Run it. That's not running. We're being stopped. Okay. That's a free three-pointer. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Go, Tyler. Go, Tyler. Do your thing. Could you? Oh, no. No, we've got a dude. Yes. Luke, you're a genius. And he already knows that. So he's just going to be, well, I know I am. You didn't have to tell me, but I know I am. Oh, sink that. Okay, I'm getting way too excited. This could all crumble. We need to stick to the tough defense. And by tough defense, I mean Luke accidentally being in the right place at the right time. Yes, boxing out. Run, there's lag again. Why would I pass that? I'm just asking curiously here. Why would I pass that? Considering I was very much right next to the basket. Okay, calm down. Calm down. That's a poor fucking pass. But it, well, okay, whatever. We are having some lag issues again, and I don't know what to do. Because it must be the strain of recording and playing. I don't know why that should be a problem, but apparently it is. But then on the other hand, it's the only game that does it. It's a good shot. But we can't hit anything. Nope, we need to go to the other side. No, don't move! Don't run. The wizard passes to Lopez. Oh, to the top of the key. Right to me. Oh, shit. There we go. Three men coming in. Three men going out. And then we do. No. That to get some rest, and then we've got everybody ready for the fourth quarter. That's gonna be what we do. Oh, nearly fucking! I pressed it before he jumped, but the delay in the response for jumping on the defense is like enormous in this game, regardless of lag. Yes, I know you want it, but we've got this guy. Know him? He's Tyler Magnificento. 3 of 4 on the three-point line. That's what we like. And then I got... Seriously, I was pressing up the whole fucking time. It's really weird. And this game has just been fun so far, and now it's turning weird. Yeah. Down to Thomas Robinson. Who then pistols it out to Tyler, who shoots and who misses. Damn. Holding down the run button because I want to make that defensive stop. Yes. Play that ball. Fake him out. Oh, you lost the ball. You faked yourself out. Wow. I was about to say, no, Thomas Robinson shouldn't be on John Wall. Yes. I'm just fucking posting up Humphreys the whole time. Oh! Shit, that was close. And we've reached the end of the third. It's the Nets. That would have been really nice. Again with the black screen before the fourth quarter. That's really weird. Regardless, I'm going to put in the whole team. Unless two of them didn't get... Let's at least do this. Because I think the other two weren't subbed out, right? So if we do this, it's going to be fine.
Really gets this offense into a nice rhythm.
Want to go? No, that's what I'm talking about. I passed it to him while he was standing still. Offensive foul much? Wow, okay, so they've even programmed shitty refs, because Jesus Christ. Okay, that was horrible. I took the charge, so I don't know what the fuck the game's thinking, but... Okay. Nice and easy. Got a mismatch here of Jared Dudley and Brook Lopez. That should result in a couple points, yes. And so it did. Nothing too fancy, just simple execution. That's getting the job done. They need to make every Nope. Could I move so I could... Okay. No. Shh. Calm down. I would like... to stretch... No, don't bring extra defenders over here. I would like to stretch the time. Go in and do my little moves. Yes. Spend a lot of time. End up with a good shot with our best player. I hate to say it, our best player. And that way around. Block this shit. Yes, jump in extra time just for good measure. Get a rebound. Yes. Yes. The Luke. Yes. But I'd rather just spend all of my fucking shot clock getting a play for a player who's good. Oh, he drew a foul. Nice. Sadly, I probably won't. Yeah, I won't be able to see. If you just stand where you are now, it's fine. But he probably will be. No, he's fine. Okay. Nice. Nice. Like, really nice. I also forgot in the previous video where I talked about the end of the year awards, I forgot to mention that we actually we made it to the All-NBA team and All-Rookie team and stuff. Totally forgot to mention that. We had Luke and Tyler on the All-NBA Rookie first team. And then we had me on the All-NBA second team. And we also managed to get Brook Lopez on the All-NBA team. So that was a big success. I forgot to mention, at this point, I probably already remembered to put it in the description of the end of the year awards video. Yes. And then, exactly. Heck fucking exactly. You could use a timeout. Yes, you could. Yeah. Nobody's time. Oh, yes. And here's what we're going to do. Seeing as there's a minute left, I'm going to put T-Rob in here. Lopez in here. And then I think we're going to, because we have timeouts, I think we're going to take one, like, in a very short while. So we get, you know, a full timeout here. Like, the next time when we get the ball, just go up to the other half, take a timeout. Oh. I tried to move along, but I absolutely was not fast enough. So if we go up here and we call a full timeout here, we can kind of, you know, get some more rest, see? Yeah. Rest. We want it. We want the rest right now. That's good. And into Luke. And we got 19 seconds. Fuck it. Oh, that's a free three-pointer. If we can sink that. Oh, shit. That was a good shot, though. It was a good shot because he was wide fucking open. Yes, obstructing the shot. And now calm and easy, either to Tyler, if we can get him. Yeah. I just saw him standing there in the middle of the fucking paint and went, that's points. Okay. I'm gonna keep this lineup. No dissing Kevin here, but might sub him in anyway in a moment. But right now we're just sticking. No, what? How did we get turned around like that? He's gonna score. Yeah. Oh, that was elegant. Oh, that wasn't elegant. Okay, that was the opposite of elegant. I tried to fucking pass it that time. Shooting foul on me. Yeah, it's fine. It's better than giving them 2 points. Yes, it's fine. Oh, man, I missed. Yeah, we did. This is great. You're allowed to pass it in. Thank you. Could I have somebody come up and... not back to Lopez? Really? Even though I held the directional button of left down? Oh, shit. And then they get... to foul T-Rob. He shoots free throws very poorly. Oh yeah, they had one left. Nice. Get it into Tyler. He shoots free throws very, very well. So. Oh my god, Bradley Beal, get out of the fucking way. I can't see. I seriously can't see. I have no clue. I have to do it based on the animations, and that's not easy because they change from person to person. So now with a 97 overall free throw shooter, we can't shoot free throws because of the fucking horrible animation of a dude standing in the fucking way. God damn it. Now I end this good game by being fuck off angry because of a shitty fucking programming error. Fuck. Okay, so there. No? Okay. See? I could see it that time. Yeah. And here he comes. Kevin. We're just gonna leave. No, we're not. We're gonna do it like this. Starting lineup ends the game. Just gonna I don't care, you can shoot however you fucking want to, because that's over. Moving on, second round. But that fucking free throw thing is bullshit, just saying. Anyway, yes, moving on.
Yes.
And I was so fucking nervous because I really didn't want to go out in the first round. That would have been horrifying. Is Luke walking somewhere here? Yes, he is. Okay. That just looked hilarious. He was completely gone, and then poof, there he was. Yes. Upskirt shots of our basketball players for the female part of the audience, or the homosexual part, or the transitional part. Whatever. There's a hole in the bottom of our coach's tie. That's a nice detail. This is one hell of a zoom. It's doing it again. Look at this zoom. This is lovely. This is even better. Great. He was player of the game, and I understand why. 19 and 10 and a block. That was good. That was really good. We had Tyler at 13. I did 9. Luke did too. And then nobody else scored. That is not good. Kevin had 5 rebounds. G-Rob only had 2. Luke only had 2 assists. And then 1-1-1-1-1. Wow. Okay, so we really barely survived that. But with that, I have saved your Earth. And we're on to round 2. Have a nice day.